On today's episode, we're going to talk about Adobe versus Microsoft.